The following contest is for the United States Championship. It is a gauntlet match. Our champion has to face 5 challengers. 4 challengers. I'm sorry, 4 challengers.
Yeah.
trophy. At least you did not get brutally attacked like I was.
You was hurt.
Some people can't handle the truth.
This is interesting. Two different styles, that's for sure.
Absolutely. And I think people don't really understand the size of what you're doing. But just with a mean streak, he enjoys hurting people.
But he does. But he is in there with a better, but you can never count out AJ Carter. He won this in the first match. What the heck happened? Did ice come and get Mexican or what?
Hard. I heard that. The funny thing is, even if AJ Carter wins, you go out to go the other one too.
Yeah, but you know what? He's still champion, at least for one match. That's what we're going to show in the record book. It won't say anything else.
This is true.
I don't think it happens very often, but
like I said, AJ is just—he's bigger than people think. I mean, he is strong. He is driven. He can get a little ugly when he wants to.
Absolutely. And he is
quick. Yeah, I have to give you that. For a man of his size, he can move.
I don't think the captain wording thing's gonna work right there. Riding him now. Oh, he did watch the match earlier. Oh, big kick. Oh, that will bring you down to some size. Great ride.
Look at you on AJ Carter's face.
Some of the hardest hands in the sport. Oh, not enough. Oh!
Big man reverse
down. Oh, clothesline.
Down goes AJ Fire.
I don't know if I've ever seen that before.
I think he surprised him. Oh! AJ's back with another surprise of himself. Trying to turn the big man.
That's how you bring the big man down to your side.
I've seen a long time when Avery Anderson was getting the bad end of the stick.
Oh, the man up. I think I would have beat on him down. Irish whip trying. Adrian reverse. Adrian just too big for that. Boom to the side of the head and the shoulder.
Oh, I guarantee it says size 1.
That's a rude awakening.
Kick out at 2.
Ivy cheering on AJ. He'll be too pretty after the match.
I'm surprised that didn't matter right there.
She might want to get 901 on speed dial.
I'll give AJ credit for one thing. He stepped in the ring boldly against the big man.
That's over. Oh, thanks for coming.
Thanks for playing. Get out of here.
Your winner of the first match, Adrian Anderson.
Wow.
I will have to say, AJ Fire, he really did well and held his own against the big man. But those two boots to the head, that take the gas out of anybody.
He won't eat no candy because he may be missing some teeth.
Hey, he's probably missing a few teeth. His next opponent is...
Way 215 pounds. He is only established anarchy wrestling are you going to see this type of action. We redefined the word anarchy. He's doing a gauntlet here. He's gonna be four men by himself tonight.
I tell you what, Mr. Personality, you're gonna walk in the park, that's for sure.
Oh my God, it's coming to the
left. But look, we changed gears from AJ Garner to have two totally different wrestlers. That blue show can't tell apart.
Hey, I like your wings.
That's okay. You're having a senior moment, we understand. You, and I'll be the one carrying the team and trying to talk around it because they tell me you won't know the wrestlers.
Ring the bell. Ring it.
And here we go. Adrian Anderson going into his second match. Yeah, literally that much time.
Do you think Havoc is going to use his speed to try to stay away from the big man? Or do you think he'll go right after it?
But Havoc is starting to hit that knee. Low.
Exactly what I was going to say.
All the guys started going on to that. Okay, I thought Tony 38 or Rick 38's match was a while ago. Why didn't he put clothes on my fat tummy yet?
He is secure in his masculinity.
I saw him sit on your lap earlier. How'd that make you feel?
I told him to
burn his pants.
Ricardia, he said he wanted you to sit on his lap again.
I did not. It was
he did. He said there are dollar bills involved.
Make sure you have tender.
I will find your ass.
Tender.
You love tender.
Now this is... I think that was a big mistake on Havoc's part, going right at the big man.
Adrian Anderson showing that muscle, forcing him in the corner. Straight shot downstairs.
And Adrian Anderson is taking that speed advantage away from Havoc by keeping him in that corner, working him hard. He, remember, was going to free Adrian's mind. He's got two more opponents after this.
He better end this quickly. His next two opponents aren't really pushovers either.
Nobody else.
Kick to the leg.
And they've been working on that leg systematically. Oh, big man, it's gotta be hurting now.
Rock kick to the leg, hung up in the corner.
And I guarantee you his next two opponents are watching this match.
If Adrian can get to his feet, he might recover. But it's hard to say if he'll recover from that.
Might be in the operative word. Snap back, that knee just twerked some more.
Pull that hamstring.
You are seeing that mean streak that Havoc has. Straight shot right to Cartier.
I will give Havoc a lot of credit.
Wrapping the leg up and aiming at a vice. Just targeting that knee and holding on to it. Jiu-jitsu training that he's got.
You can't even spell jiu-jitsu, HL.
I don't have to. Well, look, he has the ropes, HL.
What a great move on Adrian Anderson. Be finding the strength and energy to grab those ring ropes. You have to, Adrian's going to have to take shortcuts. He's going to make these matches quick. Get him over with. Cut him down.
Well, right now, Havoc has cut Adrian Anderson down by targeting that knee. Him and AJ are on the same page with that.
I got to wonder, though, if Havoc has poked the bear.
Adrian comes in. Oh, misses. Havoc runs over. Splash.
There's that speed.
Jumping and securing call on the jaw.
Look at the expression on Havoc's face.
Havoc lining him up.
I tell you,
for it.
Adrian Anderson is in big jeopardy right now.
Come on, Havoc.
What is Havoc planning?
Let's go,
and remember, folks, this is for the U.S. Championship.
Havoc trying, no. Adrian picks it up. Has him up high. Drops him down. Adrian Anderson.
That was the biggest slam I have ever seen.
There is nobody getting up.
The Mike Havoc drop from was only matched by Stormy.
Yeah, but now look, we've got Adrian Anderson. He's still got two more people. That leg is stuck.
The bone it is. Ready for the smash.
Sit down and catch his breath.
Cody Reaper's been itching for some gold ever since he come back to Salt. Adrian, on the outside, trying to catch his breath, trying to do anything. Relax for a second. He's had two very game opponents.
And look at Cody Reaper since he's been back. This guy is really developing that ugly side. Confident here. He may have thrown the perfect spot to take down the big man.
And may have gotten lucky in the perfect spot. Adrian Anderson is hurting, in pain, and we are underway with this third match of this Gauntlet match.
Cody Reaper's got to go hard at the big man. Can't let him catch his breath.
Cody Reaper's surprisingly matching Adrian Anderson for strength. I don't think it's that surprising. I think if one of the few people that can match him for strength, I think it'd be Cody Reaper.
Well, Cody Reaper's in a perfect spot here. I think he's got a good chance to get that belt roll.
Big low. Forearm shots to the back now. Back elbow again and again.
He's got three. He has a ball on the feet.
He slams the corner now.
The big man. Think about it. In 1 second, he could have lost the U.S. belt.
Cody Reaper wishes he was lost over here.
Oh, Rick Barney said that Cody Reaper would have been part of a house fight.
Cody, what they went on Rick Barney to do, it made me laugh. I didn't pay attention to these there for that.
But he said that Cody Reaper couldn't make to be a member of house fight.
Cody Reaper wears too many clothes for being a house fight.
That's a good one.
Off on now. Big a move to the chest.
Oh man. Quick count. Oh my goodness.
Wow. You don't get much closer than that.
No, that was. I think the big man's in big trouble.
Why's he got like 40
sleeves? You need protection.
Tony now has Cody's towel. Oh, look kind of dashing a debonair on him.
He does.
He does. Got a fire good here.
The man is class. Come on.
No.
Burn that towel.
No.
But personal hygiene is important.
Yeah. Not like that is not.
That's true. It smells like toothpaste at this point.
Yeah, the big man got his win back. Heat one on the offense for the first time in a long time in his life.
HL said it, not me.
I didn't say a word of blue chill.
Yes, he did.
I heard HL.
I say you did a great job.
Wrestler, Jared Daniel Thompson, GDT. hard.